Hello, this is Jacob again, and it's time for another celebrity birthday remembrance video. Gee, it's been like almost 2 months since my previous one. And as you can tell by my Mickey Mouse shirt, this video is for quite possibly one of the biggest names in animation and filmmaking history, if not the biggest name. Walt Disney. This guy created quite a lot of characters and movies that we all love and cherish to this day. He created quite possibly the most famous trio of animated characters in animation history: Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, and Goofy. In fact, besides being the creator of Mickey Mouse, he's also the very first voice actor for Mickey Mouse, starting with the short Steamboat Willie, released in 1928. And the very last time that he voiced Mickey Mouse was in the 1947 movie Fun and Fancy Free, in the Mickey and the Beanstalk segment. If you want to hear what all voice actors for Mickey Mouse sound like, click on the link in the description leading to the Mickey Mouse voice comparer on Behind the Voice Actors. Anyway, he also created a lot of classic movies, starting with Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, released in 1937. And then he created other classics like Pinocchio, Fantasia, Dumbo, Bambi, Cinderella, Alice in Wonderland, Peter Pan, Lady and the Tramp, Sleeping Beauty, 101 Dalmatians, and The Jungle Book. The Jungle Book was the very last movie that he knew was going to be made. The very last movie he saw after it was made was The Sword in the Stone. And he also created two very famous parks, Disneyland and Walt Disney World. Disneyland opened in 1955, and I saw in a couple of documentaries that on the opening day it was really hot and a couple of machines broke down and it was a miserable day. Even Walt had his failures, but he didn't let his failures get the best of them. So then, unfortunately, Walt Disney passed away on December 15th, 1966, 10 days after his 65th birthday, from lung cancer because he was a heavy smoker. And then after his untimely death, his brother, Roy O. Disney, decided to name the park that they were currently making at the time. He decided to change the name from Disney World to Walt Disney World as a tribute to Walt. I'm glad that Walt created so many beloved characters and movies, and that he left a big impact on all our lives. I salute Walt Disney, and I remember him today. In fact, if he were still alive today, then today would be his 112th birthday. So, yeah. I'm glad that Walt did that. In fact, when they made Steamboat Willie, that was the first time that they did voice acting. So, in a way, Walt Disney invented voice acting. So, without Walt Disney, I do not think that we would have voice acting in anything today, which also means that the website BehindTheVoiceActors.com wouldn't exist. I'm glad that it exists, and so does MarioFan96. We like to use it a lot. Now, instead of ending this video with my usual outro, I'm going to add an ending from a specific Disney movie as my outro, since it's only appropriate. Anyway, this is Jacob signing off.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, all Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life.